2023. In front of me, Gabriele Tarquini, the winner of last race, Villarreal, Thiago Monteiro. You know, we're not too bad if you look at the others, but it's just too far back, I think, to catch points. The car was really bad. I mean, Benny already said when he was driving behind me, your car is like a kangaroo. So this was it. Also, it seemed like there was a parachute behind the car. I had no top speed. It was really bad.